Hey everyone! In today's Kinsta Quick Tip, you'll learn how to increase storage on your Kinsta hosted WordPress sites with the Disk Space add-on. The Disk Space add-on tool is for users who experience heavy WordPress sites, meaning it contains a lot of large files. In industries like photography, for example, it requires having to host high resolution pictures. Another common reason to add storage is when agencies and developers have one or more clients that consume all of their plans disk space. With our disk space add-on, you can increase the storage space of your hosting plan with a few simple clicks. Let's get started. In your MyKinsta dashboard, you can check the total disk space usage you have under the resource usage chart. If you want to learn more about which files might be taking up the most space, check out this blog post, which will be in the description below. To access your disk space add-on in the MyKinsta dashboard, go to Billing, My Plan, and under the disk space add-on section, click on Add to Plan. Disk space is purchased in increments of 20 gigs at $20 per month per hosting plan. There is no limit to the number of purchases, and these purchases are automatically prorated and a subscription will appear on your next billing cycle. To modify an existing disk space add-on, go to Billing, My Plan, and under the disk space add-on section, click Change. You can then modify the number of add-ons or remove it completely. And that's our quick tip for today. For more WordPress tips and tricks, visit kinsta.com/resources. Make sure you also check out our YouTube channel and Instagram. If you have any questions, our support team is available 24/7 to help you out.